Master Satil, my mission on Corellia is complete. Republic forces have gained the upper hand, and Master Braga is no longer aiding the enemy. I successfully broke the Emperor's domination over him. Master Braga is on his way to Tython.
That is welcome news. We'll take good care of him.
I've also learned the Emperor is on Droman Kaas. His efforts against us have weakened him. Our enemy is vulnerable. For now.
The Emperor is determined to destroy the galaxy. It's him or us.
You must face the Emperor again. And this time you cannot fail.
I'm stronger than the last time we met.
Droman Kaas is the Imperial capital. Legions of Sith call it home. The remaining population is almost entirely Imperial military. We're invading a planet of people who want us dead. We'll have to fight for every centimeter of ground.
We won't even be able to land on Droman Kaas unless the enemy is too distracted to notice.
We must surprise the Empire by doing what they least expect. A frontal assault on their homeworld. Jedi and Republic warships will converge on Droman Kaas and will engage the Imperial fleet. We will mass your assault on the surface.
Master Satil, that's a suicide mission.
If you defeat the Emperor, whatever sacrifices are required will not be in vain.
I will help you navigate the planet's defense network and land safely. After that, no promises.
Your success or failure will not merely decide the galaxy's fate. It will change everything. Forever. Find the Emperor and stop him once and for all. May the Force be with you.
We've landed on Droman Kaas. Any sign we've been detected?
Good for us, but the Republic fleet's getting blown to bits up there. We need to wrap this up fast.
I examined the coordinates Tol Braga gave you. The Emperor has gone to an ancient temple deep in the jungle. Access is highly restricted.
I'm sure you know a shortcut or two.
One of the Emperor's private shuttles is not far from here. It has full security clearance to enter the temple.
Great. Now all we have to do is fight through a city full of bad guys trying to kill us.
Moving as a single unit will give away our objective. We could pair off and follow separate routes to the shuttle.
The rest of you will have better odds if I keep the enemy focused on me.
Do not be overeager. You're the only one who can face the Emperor. If you die, our mission fails. You all have the shuttle's coordinates. I recommend no one be late arriving there. I will fly us to the Emperor's temple. But you must face him alone. No one else can resist his direct influence. We will provide support and destroy the Emperor's guards. The droid can use the temple's network to coordinate our efforts.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop the Emperor. The rest of you just stay alive.
Survival is not our goal here. Only destroying the enemy.
Every one of us is expendable. If the galaxy is to survive, the Emperor must fall. You are all on your own. Succeed or fail, no one is coming to save you.
Speak for yourself. If anyone needs help, I'll be there. Unless it's you, of course.
Don't be foolish. We have surprised the Emperor, but he will recover quickly. We cannot grant him time to gather his power.
Kira is right. This isn't the time for us to abandon each other. We've come too far together.
Some farther than others. Be careful in there.
You can count on me. Victory or death?
I'll take victory. Let the Emperor have death.
Can't argue with those numbers. Tell me where I'm going. T7 said you were about to be killed.
That's a little melodramatic, but accurate. Thanks for dropping by. This is exactly why the Council says we shouldn't form attachments. I distracted you from your mission. I hope that doesn't cost you.
How about a kiss for luck before I go?
I wanted to do that on the ship, but everyone was staring. You better get moving. Since the direct approach got me nowhere, I'll focus on leading the Imperials away from you. I'll be all right. Go finish this. May the Force be with you.
The circle closes. The end begins. You dissipated your energy, saving the weak. There are consequences. Life spans millennia. Legions have risen to test me.
You're a threat to every living being in this galaxy. If you won't surrender, I will destroy you.
You are a blind insect, contemplating the void of space. My ascendance is inevitable. A day, a year, a millennium, it matters not. I hold the patience of stone and the will of stars. Your striving is insignificant. Let your death be the same. You lack the purity of will to direct it. I will not be contained. I cannot be redeemed. Death is all that remains, and you will not kill me.
I don't want to kill you. But you will face justice for your crimes.
There is no justice. There is only revenge.
It's over, Lord Scourge. The Emperor is defeated.
I felt nothing. You haven't killed him. Strike! Do it now!
I will not be your trophy. I must die. I choose how. Everything dies with me.
The temple is coming apart. We have to leave. Get back to your ship.
Master Satil, the Emperor is dead. Do you read me? The Emperor is dead.
We read you loud and clear. Imperial warships are dropping out of hyperspace all around us. We must retreat from Dromund Kaas. Rendezvous with the Republic flagship Valiant at these coordinates. I'll meet you there. Master Satil out.
You gave the Emperor time to gather his strength. We are all fortunate to be alive.
One of my crew was in danger. If I had to make that choice again, I'd do the same thing.
To repeat a mistake and expect a beneficial outcome is a sign of insanity.
It's gonna be a long flight. Somebody wake me when we get there.
You saved our galaxy from destruction. The Emperor's death has turned the tide of this war.
Combined with our success on Corellia, and the damage inflicted on Droman Kaas, the Sith are in chaos. It's glorious.
For too long, the Republic has feared the Sith Empire. Today, we've proven they aren't invincible.
You raised the morale of every Republic soldier, from Coruscant to Hoth. For your actions on Corellia, General Varsuthra recommended you all receive the Crescent of Service. But you've earned more than that. It is my honor to present each of you with the Republic's highest award, the Cross of Glory.
You will live forever as heroes of the Republic. Jedi Knight Kira Carson, Sergeant Fidelton Rusk, T701, Dr. Archibon Kimball.
Archibon? Seriously?
Just call me Doc. Please.
Even you, Lord Scourge. Though you joined us for selfish reasons, you saved more lives than your own.
Scourge will be a Jedi before he knows it.
Do not count on that. I remain only until I am certain the Emperor left us no surprises.
And then there is you. How do we even begin to account for the turns your life has taken since you first arrived on Tython? You embody what every Jedi strives to become. Your courage, commitment, and leadership have seen us through this dark time. From this day forward, you are no longer a Jedi Knight. You are a Jedi Master.
I will uphold the Jedi Code and bring justice to the galaxy.
These are the moments we strive for. When the hope of victory becomes real. When we can see peace on the horizon. May the Force be with us.
Yeah!